This is
the move it. The move it. Second half under 13.
Fly away,
I just want to fly away with you.
Come on. Oh, Look at us going on this one.
Listen up. sovereign if you do not believe it yourself. Worst of all, don't know it. Let me break it down this slower. Sovereign means to be king, queen, or ruler. Now you're the king and the ruler of your life. And therefore, you have the ability to unite yourself. Simple concept. It goes very deep. Like I said, listen up.
Under 13's first half.
that you get to rearrange, meaning that the T, the H, the N, and the K get to be put in any order that you wish. The best order is the K first, the N second,
so basically,
the I, which is yourself,
so
in the middle,
individual
H,
then
T. Basically,
I'll do those ones.
Nice.
You can do team stats, right?
By finding yourself in step two, you get to rearrange and follow the process of coming. And you find coming.
Okay. Yeah, so you basically do one line so let's look at the next play, right? To foul. So
I think it's done, huh?
So foul for us, right? Just put a one line, right? And then every time, so ball lost, same thing. You just put a line. Yes. And for every game going forward. But Damian just went to get the chair. Adepoza. So Damian just went to get the chair. You just wait for him to get back. Okay, so you can have a seat there, bro. And then, yes. Dame, just run him through the team stats. And then, whoever's not on cam can do individual stats. Whoever's on camera can do goalkeeper stats. You know what I mean? Then it's easy to just and get back to it. He just needs to be... Yeah. Just, yeah, actually.
You want to show him?
Yeah, it's cool.
All good, man.
Reba, 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 reba,
Stealing the technical area stuff now. Stealing the technical area stuff now.
Yeah, dude, it'll be alright. I'm not even sitting anywhere. Sitting might be a bad idea.
Fly away,
I just want to fly away with you.
Mawen, you got under 10 stars or? They've got, oh no, RCL Lefe is done, eh? Or is it their last games this weekend?
It's done.
Oh, is it done?
Yeah.
3 weeks, huh?
Yes, man. Yeah.